Anit, heart is beating fast.
Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. I know it's been a long time we uploaded the first part of our Thailand trip. But hey, here we are with the second part of our Thailand trip. So let's start our video to see how we spent our Phuket days. We started our first day with a scary adventure, that is Tiger Cave. Yeah, we actually went inside a tiger cage, touched the tiger, felt its heavy breathing. Oh my god, I cannot believe the adrenaline rush we felt. One important tip, never look directly into the tiger's eyes and do not stand or pass from the front side, as the tiger can attack on you. The rest of the day we visited various architectural sites and explored Thailand's culture, traditions and religious beliefs.
Down.
Now we are at Phuket's most famous landmarks, White Buddha, also known as Big Buddha. The White Buddha, standing tall at 45 meters, is made from Burmese white marble and gives an amazing glow when the sun hits it. The best part of visiting this place is the view. From here we get a panoramic view of Phuket. On our second day of Phuket trip, we will visit the most beautiful beaches in the world, which have been part of many movies. Please comment down the movie name if you recognize any of the beaches been captured in them. We just hopped on a speedboat to make our way to Phi Phi Island. The ride takes 45 minutes from Phuket. We are having a great time in the speedboat, listening to songs, dancing, and the views along the way are stunning, full on party mode. Alright, we have arrived at Phi Phi Island and wow, look at this place. It is the most beautiful beach and my suggestion would be that you should stay here at least for one day. The water is so clear and it is known for its vibrant marine life.
Self-made coffee.
We had a grand lunch here, organized by our trip organizer. And yes, there is a lot of chicken. As promised. We have arrived at Maya Bay and it's even more beautiful than I imagined. The soft water sand feels like powder under my feet and the bay is surrounded by huge towering cliffs. The mix of the clear blue water and the green cliffs looks amazing. No wonder this place is so famous and it feels like paradise. A word of caution, Maya Bay is now a protected area, so swimming is not allowed to preserve the environment. But trust me, standing here and soaking in the view is more than enough. On our third day of Phuket trip, we have booked a long-tailed boat and it took us about 2 hours to reach our first spot, which is James Bond Island, which was named after the blockbuster Hollywood movie. Yeah, you guessed it right, James Bond. It is a nice photographic island and as always, I am capturing it with my eyes and soaking the freshness around.
Shahrukh Khan, right?
The next spot is Hong Island and we will explore this beautiful place through kayaking. And the good thing is that this time we don't have to paddle on our own. It is the most thrilling experience and paddling under these incredible limestone cliffs is giving me chills. Also, passing through these mangrove trees brought some really horrifying memories, but it is a really lovely experience. I had the amazing kayaking experience ever. The next spot is Koh Phani, also known as Floating Village. I was personally very excited to visit this place as it is unique on its own way. The floating village, far from the busy world, is proud of their food and culture. So we had to try their delicious food. After having lunch, I wanted to explore the village on my own, but I got lost in the maze of small alleys. But hey, it's all part of the adventure, right? Our next and final spot is Suvarna Guha Temple. We have to follow some rules before entering into a temple, like covering hand and knees. So I wrapped a scarf around my shoulders. As the name suggests, Suvarna means golden and Guha means cave. So it is a cave temple with a huge reclining golden Buddha deity representing the days when he was teaching his disciples even when he was ill. Although it was our last day of the trip and we were exhausted, but the temple had divine energy which transformed into us and we felt very lively. We explored the cave a little more and a word of caution, please be aware of the monkeys. We came to the end of our trip. Thanks for joining us on this amazing adventure. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel.